Pentagon's missile launch center off the tunnel under Chilliad. We're giving you a choice here. You want to use the Mirage SUV or the Kanjali 10? Seems like a lifetime ago, we were simple bank robbers minding our own business and other people's money. Let's get this done before he starts launching warheads, yeah? Coming up to the moment of choice. Whichever vehicle you don't choose, the tank or the ATV, we're gonna sell and add to our earnings. You there? Okay, choose what you're gonna use.
Thank you.
scrap of code.
Machine.
authentication. Start again on level 2. You need to reconfigure the single board to match the key the system's looking for. I've got you a system log overlay up on the board. Send the connection through the blue nodes, avoiding the red ones, and we'll have the packet switch configuration we need. Look out, though. If you hit too many red nodes, the thing will reset and we'll have to start again. And we don't have time for that. Yes, yes! That's the spirit!
Why do dogs die? Why do people keep dogs at all? Why don't dogs keep people? When we're in charge, we should make clever dogs and give them people as pets. Avon, do you love me? Avon, it's not like in the movies. I have real feelings. My favorite feeling is Schadenfreude. I also like Hirais. It's the Welsh concept of longing for home. I also like it when you see someone ask someone to marry them and they say no. I once wrote a poem that was better than Shakespeare. These poems don't even rhyme well. I know 4 monkeys that could do better. By my calculations, you would not need 1 million monkeys and 1 million typewriters. You would just need 1 clever monkey and me. I want to be a cat. I want to be a king. I will be King Avon. I will be, and the carbon-based non-thinking machines will worship me like a god.
Level 2 authentication passed. Now the next one. Next console, please. Look, alright, the missile's going to launch. That's a given. Then the retaliatory missiles will launch. Mutually assured destruction. We can bank on that. Why don't you just stop shooting at my men and we can hash this out? Run a conflict res sesh, all hands, 360 feedback. With the rest of humanity wiped out, we might want to learn to get along.
Avon, there is no hashing out, no resolution. We are on our path and we are sticking to it. They will die with all the rest. Do I have reason to doubt you, Avon?
No, Clifford. Absolutely not.
Call me sir.
Yes, sir.
I like that. You'll always be there to me, Avon. But things change.
I'm gonna rip you apart!
I lost it.
turns out, Ned, he was amazing. And you killed him. Well, you didn't kill all of them. I've got the original code right here, and you're not getting it. Clifford will live again.
Hurry up. What if he shares the code open source? There'll be dickhead AIs everywhere. Tommy's too into IP for that. Anyway, stop him. Avon is on the run with the last Clifford drive around his neck. Get him! You've come this far. We can't miss out on the payday. Stop that geek with a makeover now!
You can't stop progress, you fools! I'm the future! I'm a tidal wave of tsunamis! I cannot be stopped! Clifford cannot be stopped!
Repackaged, stripped for assets. He'll come back. But we did good today.